The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he entered upon a young boy one day. Nabiullah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, دخل على شاب. The Messenger entered onto a young boy. وهو في الموت, the boy was about to die. He was on his deathbed. He was dying. The Messenger said to him, كيف تجدك? How do I find you? What's your situation like? How are you? And then he said to him, والله يا رسول الله, O Messenger of Allah, إني أرجو الله, I hope from Allah, Jannah, and I hope from him. وإني أخاف ذنوبي, and I fear my sins. I hope from Allah, and I am also scared of his punishment because of the sins and the shortcomings that I've come with. Then the Messenger said to him, لا يجتمعاني, these two are not found in a person, في قلب عبد, in a heart of a slave, في مثل هذا الموطن, in this particular situation, and his last moments, إلا أعطاه الله ما يرجوه, except Allah will give him what he wants. Allah will give him what he's hoping for. وآمنه مما يخافه. And Allah will give him safety from what he fears from. No one has hope and fear simultaneously, both of them, except that Allah will give him what he hopes for, and Allah Azza wa Jalla will protect him from what he fears from. Brothers, we need to be scared of Allah Azza wa Jalla. The best of people were scared. They were scared of Allah Azza wa Jalla. They were scared of his punishment. Allah said about the believers in the Quran, الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, Allah said about them, وَالَّذِينَ يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهَ قِيَامًا وَقُعُودًا وَعَلَى جُنُوبِهِمْ. Allah says, الَّذِينَ وَإِذَا ذُكِرَ اللَّهُ وَجِلَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ زَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا وَعَلَى رَبِّهِمْ يَتَوَكَّلُونَ. وَإِذَا تُلِيَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُهُ, when the verses of Allah is read on them and the verses are recited on them and they remember Allah Azza wa Jalla, وَجِلَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ, their hearts tremble, they get scared, they get nervous, they get worried. The disbelievers, the criminals, they don't. Allah said about them, ثُمَّ قَسَّتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَلِكَ فَهِيَ كَالْحِجَارَةِ أَوْ أَشَدُ قَسْوَةِ. Allah said about the wrongdoers, the criminals, their hearts are like the stone, the rock. It's become قَسْوَة, darkened, tainted. They're not worried, they're not concerned, they're not scared. They live this life as it goes by. Allah said about them, وَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا, the disbelievers, their situation is يَأْكُلُونَ وَيَتَمَتَّعُونَ كَمَا تَأْكُلُوا الْأَنْعَامُ وَالنَّارُ مَثْوًا لَهُمْ. They eat, they drink, they enjoy themselves as it comes by. Don't care. Like in the believer is scared. He's scared of what? The punishment of Allah. And he's hopeful of what? The paradise and the Jannah of Allah Azza wa Jalla.